Good evening, my dear children. Today we are going to read about properties of division for whole numbers.
Properties of division. Number one, closure property. If A and B are two whole numbers, A and B are two whole numbers, then A divided B by B, A divided by B may be or may not be, a whole number. For example, 4 divided by 2, that means 4 divided by 2 is equal to 2. This is a whole number. Whole number. But 2 divided by 4, if we write 2 divided by 4, that means how much it will come? 1 by 2. This is not a whole number. Commutative property. Commutative property. So if A, B are two any whole numbers, then A divided B by B is not equal to B divided by A. For example, 6 divided by 2 is equal to 3, but 2 divided by 6 is equal to how much? 2 divided by 6 is equal to 1 by 3. They are not equal. Therefore, we can conclude 6 divided by 2 is not equal to 2 divided by 6. That means A divided by B is not equal to B divided by A. This is called commutative property. Property number 3, property of 0. Property of 0. So what is this? If 0 is divided by any whole number, then the result is 0. But if any whole number is divided by 0, then it is not possible. Any whole number cannot be divided by 0. It is impossible. This is called property of 0. Next property, property number 4, associative property. Associative property. So if A, B, C are whole numbers, then A divided by B whole divided by C is not equal to A divided by whole B divided by C. Suppose A, B, C are whole number, then A divided by B divided by C is not equal to A divided by B divided by C. This is called associative property. Now, I am moving to the exercise 2.5. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks with appropriate numbers so as to make the sentence true. Sub number A, 3669 divided by is equal to 1223. Number B, 618 divided by 1 is equal to what? Number C, 0 divided by 28 is equal to what? Number D, if 70 into 16 is equal to 1120, then 1120 divided by 70 is equal to what? We need to solve this one. If we divide this number by 3, what will come out? 3669 divided by 3, 31 is 3, 632 is 6, again 632 is 6, then 933 is 9. So here we have to put 3. 618 divided by 1 will 618 the number itself. 0 divided by any whole number is equal to 0. Now 70 into 16 is equal to 1120. 70 into 16 is equal to 1120. So 1120 divided by 70 is equal to 16. Question number 2. Find the value of number A, 825 divided by 1. You can do it very easily. The number itself, 825. Any number, if you divide it by 1, you will get the number itself. Number B, 0 divided by 43 is equal to 0. Number C, 76 plus 720 divided by 72 is equal to 76 plus, here you can do it, 720 divided by 72, 72 and just 72, and 0 will go up. So the quotient is, this is called quotient, quotient is 10. So 76 plus 10 is equal to 86. This is the answer. Ratios of the sum you can try yourself. Question number 3. Divide and find the quotient and remainder. A. 772 divided by 25. So how will you do it? 772 divided by 25. So by 25, if you give one time 25, say 25 twos are 50. 25 threes are 75. So 3 times will go 25 threes are 3 5s are 15, 1 left, 3 twos are 6 and 7. So 2. So 22 cannot be gives times cannot be divided by 25. So the answer is 3, 22 by 25. This is the answer. Here the quotient, quotient is 3 and remainder is 22. This is the answer. Is it clear? Another sum I will do for you from the same question, question number 3, sub number D. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 divided by 543. So, this is a very big number. Let us try first. 543 is bigger than 123. So, we have to take another number. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 5, 43, 2 is 3, 2 is 6, 4, 3 is 8, 5, 2 is 10, 1, 0. So 5, 43, 3 is 3, 3 is 9, 3, 4 is 12, 1 left, 5, 3 is 15, 1, 16. So how many times it is bigger than 1, 2, 3, 4? So the smaller one is 1, 0, 8, 6. 2 times will go. So 1, 0, 8, 6. So 4 minus 6 is not possible, so we will carry 10, 10 with 4, if we add, we will get 14, 14 minus 6, 2 minus 8 if not possible, carry 10, 12,
8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 4, then here 1, minus 0, 1, 5 will come down, then again, 1, 6, 2, 9, if you will give 3, then 3 times, then 1, 6, 2, 9, it is greater than 1, 4, 8, 5, so again 2 times will go, and it will 1, 0, 8, 6, so 5 minus 6 is 9, 7 minus 8 is 9, then 3. So here quotient quotient is 22 and remainder is 399. This is the answer. Copy. So here I finish the chapter to exercise number 2.5. Some multiple choice questions are given in your books. So try to do them. Take help from your parents. And you can call me also. Stay safe. Take care. Good night.